I've got a bad feeling about this. We don't have the facilities to contain someone like Poison Ivy.
We just gotta hold her for a few more hours before she gets transferred to Black.
Yeah, she doesn't tear down the Bloodhaven Police Department first.
Attention.
No can do, Blubberpot. Quiet ain't in my vocabulary.
Hmm.
I told Scarecrow sending you was a bad idea. Guess I'm gonna have to send one of my own men to finish the job. Look at you. Just as useless as the Joker. My only regret is I didn't kill him myself.
Why is picking a name for your kid so frickin' difficult? Was this difficult for my parents?
Listen, Quinn. $1 million, and we'll say you work for me.
I'm spoken for.
Yeah, by a bleeding corpse.
Doesn't change a thing. This little piggy went to the market.
Like
just wanted...
Blah, blah, blah. Nobody's listening to you.
Should have known better, yeah? You never send a harlot to do a man's job.
Now the Joker's gone, GCPD thinks Penguin's the one to watch out for. If you ask me, I think you better keep an eye out on that killer moth. It's always the ones that keep a low profile you have to worry about.
You answer to me from now on.
Give it up, bird brain. I'll never forget to be a new legend in dumb.
Oh, over there!
So hi-ya! Bam! Hi-ya! Hi-ya!
It's a better place without the Joker. You know that, right?
What the Sam Hill is going on?
I told Scarecrow sending you was a bad idea. Guess I'm gonna have to send one of my own men to finish the job.
Nothing crazy ever happens in Bloodhaven. Except that whole thing with Nightwing and Joker.
take a picture with Ivy before she's transferred?
$5 million.
You know, Mr. J never paid me nothing. I never asked for nothing. Funny how that is.
Hilarious.